Eugene area first responders are getting competitive for a good cause.
Lane Blood's partnering with local firefighters and police officers for the second annual Boots and Badges Blood Drive. Now through September 26, first responders will be competing to see which emergency service can donate the most blood. Last year, the police won, so who will take the honor this year? We'll have to wait until October to find out.
But in the meantime, Melissa, we're expecting